together at school. He is a very, very talented young musician, and he's obviously a very talented linguist. And just to reiterate what Lucas said, you know, this evening it'd be brilliant if we could help raise some more money to support what he's going to be doing in Paraguay, I believe. I'd like you all to give a warm welcome to Claudio. The first thing he's going to be doing for us this evening is the clarinet concerto number 3 by Carl Stamets. I'll hand you over to Claudio Lyon.